Premier, there's a social media post going on right now. It was posted yesterday. I know we've talked a lot about social media posts lately, but this one is from the son of the woman that was involved in the crash that you were a part of. I guess, have you seen that post and any response to it?
I would just say this is a part of my life, and I've spoken to an automobile accident that I was involved in just over two decades ago, back in 1997. It's been part of the public record for some time. I've spoken about it in the 2011 campaign, the 16, and as well as the more recent leadership race. And I would just say again that this is a day that I deeply regret. This is a day that I live with each and every day of my life, and it's a part of who I am. It's a part of my decision-making process. But I've also understood and respect that there's another family that experienced far more loss than I did on that day. And I've always been aware of that and very respectful of that. I am aware that there's a social media post yesterday by a family member, and it indicates that he is only now learning that it was myself in that automobile accident. And I would offer my deepest apologies to the family. And I will be doing that when I have the opportunity directly. I have no explanation as to why the family members were not aware that it was myself that was involved in this automobile accident. But as I say, I do offer my deepest apologies. And I know I'm just not able to express in words how truly sorry I am.
Thank you, everyone.